From our Missouri State Capitol Bureau, a special prosecutor to handle St. Louis cases is a bill. It's in a bill the Missouri House could vote on today. The bill would allow Governor Parson to appoint the special prosecutor. St. Louis City currently has a backlog of 3,500 cases, mostly involving drugs or misdemeanors.